In a mean abode on the Shankill Road lived a man named William Bloat. And he had a wife, the bane of his life, who always got his goat. And one day at dawn, with her nightdress on, he slit her bloody throat. Now he was glad he had done what he had, as she lay there stiff and still. Till suddenly awe of the angry law filled his soul with an awful chill. And to finish the fun so well begun, he decided himself to kill. Then he took the sheet from his wife's cold feet, and he twisted it into a rope. And he hanged himself from the pantry shelf. 'Twas an easy end, let's hope. With his dying breath and he facing death, he solemnly cursed the Pope. But the strangest turn of the whole concern is only just beginning. He went to hell, but his wife got well, and she's still alive and sinning. For the razor blade was German made, but the rope was Belfast linen. Rested by a white oak tree, heard a lark sing high at evening, caught a moonbeam on the sea. Softly blow ye winds of morning, sing ye winds your mournful sound. Blow ye from the earth's four corners, hie this traveller where he's bound. By foreign shores my feet have wandered, heard a stranger call me friend. Every time my mind was troubled, found a smile around the bend. Softly blow ye winds of morning, sing ye winds your mournful sound. Blow ye from the earth's four corners, hide this traveller where he's bound. There's a ship stands in the harbour, all prepared to cross the foam. Far off hills were fair and friendly, still there's fairer hills at home. Softly blow ye winds of morning, sing ye winds your mournful sound. Blow ye from the earth's four corners, by this tribe